It's a story about a baby, about a little boy or a little girl. Maybe that's why it is cosmic fairy tale. Earthly fairy tale. Or maybe it is cosmic fairy tale. Babies exist everywhere. Even we think sometimes that there is nobody else exists apart from us. So once upon a time, there is a baby that was born. And no matter what this baby wanted, it would appear. Pretty much easy. Baby wanted to eat, there would be food. Baby was crying, there would be somebody to bring a toy to play with. Baby wanted to play with somebody, and there would be always somebody to play with. Even other people could not see that invisible friend. And all that simply because baby knew how to dream. Some stories that each of us can relate to, no matter what kind of scenario it is for each of us, because we have all different stories. Otherwise, it would be not really interesting if all of us would have the same story. Maybe a little bit similar. The story goes, in the old times, storytellers didn't necessarily explain what the story means, because each of us can resonate with what has been told. And here we go, the story begins. Thank you. rhetoric that someone said. We should remember to spend time with those that are younger than 70 and older than 70. There are different kind of wisdom in those ages. And if coming back to that baby that grew up, with many layers, with many stories, experiences, many I know that, I know how to, I done that, so I know, I have been that, I've been there, I've seen all of it. Maybe, maybe 30 already, maybe 40, maybe 50 already, that baby, maybe 60, just before 70. Because after 70 there is another kind of baby there already. But some stubborn anyway. Some are stubborn anyway. So this baby have to die, born again, and some maybe don't believe that. Some maybe do, doesn't matter. Because we die and we're born again every day anyway. How matter is that? We think we know. We think we know. Tomorrow I'm going to have this kind of thing. I'm going to be having a date with a gorgeous woman. I'm going to meet a beautiful man. We're going to have a nice dinner. Then we're going to go to dance somewhere. And maybe we'll see sunset somewhere in a nice, beautiful Caribbean beach. Maybe. Do you really know what will happen tomorrow? Ooh. Let's make him laugh big time. Let's end, you wanna make your plans? May God laugh. Ha ha ha, exactly. Joy comes back, nice. So this baby went to school, went to university maybe. Maybe became a doctor, or maybe an accountant, or maybe security, in a nice corporation. Who knows what this baby became? There are so many babies out there. And there are so many things this baby learned, and so many layers and layers and layers and layers this baby gathered. That will probably will take lifetimes to take all that information. And why all of that? Yes, sure, we can be born in a more wealthy family, maybe more successful, maybe a little bit richer country. Maybe white, maybe black. Doesn't matter. Why all of this? Maybe forgot how to dream. Maybe simply forgot how to dream. How imagine things, going the hard way, just because everybody is doing that. You need to get diploma to become successful. Oh yeah. And I born in Russia, I've seen it so many times that successful people became not really the diplomas. Their diplomas were in the right place on the wall, in that exact place. Nobody need to look at that diploma. Strange, strange, strange. So many lifetimes is all the same. No, there is something really special. This one, this time. We want to believe it, we we don't, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what language you speak, it doesn't matter what culture we carry, it doesn't matter what passport we have, what car we drive. There is something happening on this planet. Everywhere. Because it doesn't happen only with us. It doesn't happen only on the TV. No, on the TV not necessarily. They will tell you the truth. What is happening. Maybe one day, they will. And actually, there are some good TV exist in this world. I'm happy to know. It really comes to all of us because it's all of us experience. There is no somebody better, there is no somebody worse, there is no somebody knows a little more or a little less. We have been all of it already. It's a collective experience. As sleeping experience, as a waking experience. And what really happening is that this beautiful Mother Earth that we covered with lots of concrete is awakening. And we have no idea what consequence of that would be, really. Because some of us saying that there might be hurricanes happening, or tsunamis happening, something else happening, and we need to save the planet. If she wants to save herself, she can just brush herself a little bit off and she will clean the space. What we really need to save, not even save, what we really need to look at is ourselves. And in any case, whatever I'm saying tonight, I'm saying first of all to myself. I'm just giving you great gratitude for you to sit here and witness this monologue, because I have no idea. The baby speaking has been taking some layers off, and it takes long time, and maybe it wouldn't take that long, that much longer, if we allow ourselves to dream, if we allow ourselves to dream about those things that we forgot, that we put in our pockets a long time ago, just as I said in the beginning of this evening, if we allow ourselves to fly. You forgot? Or is it you put in your pockets under the carpet? Because deep inside, when we are alone, we know the truth. And I am not here to be liked or loved. I'm here to be myself. Because if I can allow myself to be fully myself, mad. Maybe somebody else would like to. Burning like a candle, fully. Fully.
this beautiful planet, we would have myriads and myriads and myriads and myriads of those burning candles, burning full power, full time, fully, fully, full time, all the time, infinitely. Because that's why we are here for. Shine. Thank you.